encouraging people. Great man, we will miss him.
You can bet your life he's here in spirit.
He is. All right, fans, does it ever stop? No, no, no. Not in the World Wrestling Federation. And here we have a cast of characters. I always said, Albert, would you buy a used car from one of these guys?
I don't know about that, but could they get into a used car? One of those guys? The size of them. Just look at them.
Well, we haven't seen anything. This place got to come apart at the seams. All this sellout crowd of 19,710 people in attendance when the Hulker and Andre make the scene. And they are not here yet. But wait
a
moment.
Ladies and gentlemen, the manager of the year with Bundy, the Giant. Scott, how do y'all like it?
Heenan already was out, predictably.
The world of wrestling has never, ever seen anything the likes of Hogan, especially with him teaming up with Andre the Giant. How impressive, how awesome, how absolutely incredulous.
I'll tell you, man, and Heenan is strangely silent outside the ring.
I should think so. After that tremendous right hander caught him right on the chops and floored him.
Well, funny thing, Stud was trying to get out of his robe, so Andre very kindly went around and helped him out, holding his arms.
Hawker
gave him a shot in the head. Well, Bill Phillips is going to try to introduce these wrestlers.
The following is a special tag team handicap match scheduled for one fall with a 1 hour time limit. Introducing team number one, first from Beverly Hills, California, weighing 246 pounds, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
The manager of the year.
From Atlantic.
We have to correct that, Bobby Heenan. You are the Wizzle of the year.
Woo! From Atlantic City, New Jersey, weighing in at 453 pounds, King Kong Bundy. And from Los Angeles, California, at 364 pounds, Big John Studd. The opponents, first from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 305 pounds, the World Heavyweight Wrestling Champion, Hulk Hogan. Partner from Grenoble in the French Alps at 525 pounds, Andre the Giant.
I just cannot hear myself think here. This place is absolutely alive. The charisma of Hulk Hogan and Andre the Giant has grabbed hold of everybody, pulled them up out of their seats, and the whole place is electric.
They really are, man. I think everybody's, they're just starting to sit down now. They've been standing for the past 5 minutes. Well, I don't think the young Joe Morella, he has his hands full as the, third man or fifth man, as you will, in the square circle.
I think he's about the sixth man.
He might be.
Isn't he, Dick? But,
well, it looks to be Andre and Big John Studd are going to start it off.
And look at Andre the Giant smiling. Oh, he's just going to love this. He is absolutely going to adore this.
Well, they have never lacked for animosity, and Andre and Big John Studd, of course, have disliked one another for a long time, and now we see another competition here at the Spectrum before a sellout crowd of 19,710 excited wrestling fans. This is Fort City, Philadelphia.
And here is John Studd's chance to prove that he is the only true giant, but he's not looking like that, is he, Dick?
No, not at all. Whoa. A little bit of a sight job for Andre has a hand. Whoa, big as your foot. And he's moving Big John Studd around the ring. Look at this. You believe it?
Oh, off he goes.
A slam. A body slam on Big John Studd. Are you ready for that?
That must have been 10 feet in the air then. And the Giant just whipped him up as easy as anything. 300, almost 400 pounds, and slammed him in the very center of the ring and shook the whole foundations of this arena.
John Studd looked at you and me, indicating he had him by the tights or something. Well, I don't know if he did or not, but he did slam him, and that's for doggone sure.
I don't think Studd will take another one of those. I don't think he can survive another one of those.
Well,
I wonder if he survived this one.
The tag is made, and the Hulkster's in now, getting a word from Andre as Big John Studd returns to the ring. And the Hulkster says, maybe it's my turn to slam you. Maybe not.
You can tell the size of these big men in the ring. Studd just stepped over the top rope there quite easily, quite nonchalantly.
Well,
the top rope must be about 5.5 feet, 6 feet high.
Well, just about. These guys are leaning over it. They're all right, they go for the head, they lock horns, they're to the ring, and now, takes the Hulkster into the ring ropes here.
Another slam! Another big, big slam!
The fans are coming to their feet again.
Look at the Hulkster. He's watching him.
He's doing the junkyard dog. He's got a maneuver right for the junkyard dog, and I'm telling you, Studd has had it.
I tell you something, Dick. If John Studd survives this, I don't think the ring will. That is just a tremendous
thing. Well, Bobby the Brain is in bad part of the town right now.
Whoa!
He had been. God.
That was jet propulsion.
And now Bundy's out.
He's all cleared the ring. Hulk has swept house there. He swept them right up.
Well, Big John Studd's down on one knee right in front of our broadcast location. On the other side of the ring, Bundy is ministering to Bobby the Brain Heenan. And the brain went over the top rope, man, like he was shot out of a gun.
Really, and Hulk Hogan appealed to referee, don't count him out, he said. Let us finish them off inside the ring. He doesn't want such a quick, easy victory.
That's it.
He wants to make them pay.
He does. Well, now it's Studd over the top rope again, just literally walking over it.
I'm surprised he's up on his feet after those two slams. You've got to remember, these big men, they weigh so heavy. When they come down, that shakes them to the back. Here goes Bundy.
Here's a challenge. Can anybody body slam this man? I wonder.
Boy, he's close to 500 pounds.
I know. What are we talking about?
The most awesome figure.
453 pounds. Oh, no, we got a psych job going. Oh, Bundy.
That'll show you. The Hulk is 300 pounds.
Hey!
A high knee's got him covered. He's down there. and Heenan saved
oh,
him.
Oh, yes, yes, no, hey, hey,
oh, 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 my word.
Now, Heenan,
oh, a heavy boot to the head.
He caught the weight of Bundy up on top of, on the shoulders of Hulk Hogan and pushed that weight backward. We almost had a pinning situation.
And Bundy going to work on Hulk Hogan, kicking him in the head, laying that full 450 pounds on him, not giving him a chance. And here he comes for a splash.
Oh, nobody home. Tag made. Hulk out. Andre in.
What is Andre going to do? Give him the big boot?
No. Oh, he caught the big boot.
Yes.
Right in the midsection. And here's Andre, Lord Alfred, gets to be vulnerable.
Yes.
I mean,
these are the two biggest men in the whole of professional wrestling.
For sure.
And here's the third one.
And here's John Studd now doing his thing. Double chop on the back of Andre. Andre leaning against the bottom rope. And Hulk Hogan takes a smash at the Hulkster. Well, it's payback time here now.
Yeah, the stud is putting those big boots and that big arm to work.
Andre has the big boot of the giant, Big John Stud. Andre's in the bad part of town. He's got to make a tag. I don't know how, but and now what Bundy has done is block off any retreat Andre could make to break the tag with the Hulkster. They're right on the ring ropes. They got a break.
Andre in a lot of trouble here with these two big men.
He really is.
If he
really...
Now Heenan wants to come in. Now he sees a chance to put the boots through the giant while the giant is fairly defenseless.
Heenan better tag somebody, man.
Oh, the giant has just cleared his throat, Dick.
And Heenan was glad to get out of there, man. Heenan, the cowardly lion.
Yes, that wasn't the place for Heenan to be.
No, man, he knew it. He thought he had something going, but now he knows he doesn't. Here's a bear hug on Stud by Andre, but a tag is made on Bundy.
And Stud kept Andre turned around so he couldn't see Bundy coming in.
Joe Morella. Okay, high came off.
Uh-oh. Something going to happen here. The big boot.
He caught him right in the head. And now the Hulkster says, now it's my turn, Turkey.
Oh, this will move the ring. Right off. Oh.
Caught him.
Oh, head first. Down goes Bundy. Oh, look at the Hulk. He's gone absolutely berserk.
All right, Bundy gave Hulk a knee in the midsection. Gives him an elbow and down he goes. Here's the tag made. Stud in. Bundy getting out eventually.
All these 19,000 people here are right behind the Hulk.
For sure.
Urging him on. He managed to kick out of that, but that was getting close to him. Hulk has taken a lot of punishment now. When you take a hit from these big men, they really
are.
Oh, my word.
Hulkster really had a body slam to end all body slams at the hands of Big John Stud. And he hit that floor. He's crawling in the wrong direction. He doesn't know where he is.
The world champion is down there, and Bundy and Sutter are making the most of it. And well, they should, or well, they might, because this opportunity might never arise again.
One, two, oh! Boy, young Morella, the referee's hand was raised, almost came down to the count of three on Hulk Hogan at the hands of Bundy. King Kong Bundy, what a massive flick. What a big man he is, and a real bad stud.
Just listen to these people come alive here.
Well, they're trying to transfer their energy, their adoration to the Hulkster. I don't know, man.
They want to give him that mental encouragement to make him get that physical strength up, and they're doing it.
Well, the Hulkster raises his hand and says, I'm number one.
And they're going to do
it.
Here
I come.
They're going to win this belt for the Hulk. And for Andre.
Shoulder block. Another shoulder block. He's wobbling. Whoa! He takes down the Hulkster. Man alive, this guy is massive.
Here's a big, big, awesome man.
Tag made, stood in.
And it's unusual to see the Hawk not knock anybody down with the first tackle, let alone throw a three.
Well, John Studd, now it's his turn to work a lot on the Hulkster. Count of two. Hulk is spotting a couple of band-aids over his right eye. Came in the ring with him. Shoulder block takedown by Big John Studd on the Hulkster. One, two, oh! You talk about close.
Tag you got to hand it to Hulk here. He's taken the brunt of all this attack from two of the biggest men in the world, and he's still there. He's still hanging in.
Well,
desperately, but he's going to do it, Jack.
Well, the tag is made, Lord Alfred. And finally, Hulk. Hulk's getting the treatment from Bundy and Heenan, the whip.
And he has got to get out of that corner no matter what happens.
Boy, Andre, look, he says, hey, man. Hey, look on the other side of the ring, referee. There's two on one, man. There's the tag made. Here comes Heenan.
Heenan wants his piece of Hulk as well, and this could be Heenan's undoing.
But only on his term.
Really? Uh-oh.
Oh!
No matter how down the Hulk is, he can still deal with Heenan very, very easily. Now he's putting it together.
Yeah.
Now the Hulk is going to get it together. He's shaking his head, and this crowd are willing him to get back on his feet.
Oh,
Now look at his face.
He has made a mistake or two, has Bobby the Brain Heenan. Heenan says, I believe. Wait, can we take a timeout, please? Just a second. Let's talk. Woof. And the fans are eating this alive. Bobby the Brain, not much of a hero to the people here at the Spectrum, the sellout crowd. The tag is going to be made. Bobby the Brain, oh my heaven.
Oh, backhander from the Giants.
He says my insurance paid up.
Humiliation first before they do something to him. Look out, Giants.
Oh!
Look out, it comes Bundy. And I hope they're all ring. All in.
Oh, they got them all three in the corner. Hulk takes him to the top turnbuckle. The pad already taken off.
Big boot to Heenan's jaw. And he's never going to move the Giant.
All she wrote.
The people here are deliriously happy. They love the fact that Andre the Giant and the Hulk have been victorious here. And it was quite a strain and a struggle for them. But they overcame all that deficit that they had of facing three men. And they wound up winning this match.
All right, let's go to Mel Phillips to get the decision.
Here are your winners. The team of Andre the Giant and the World Heavyweight Champion, Hulk Hogan.
Everybody on their feet here. 20,000 people. And John Studd has made another mistake
there. Still,
the Hulk is doing life tight.
It's still on, man. Ring.
Andre just cannot get out of that. He's on the edge of the ring. And they're going to splash the Hulk. They're going to hold him and they're going to splash him and the Giant can't get from it.
But Andre's loose.
They'll put him out of wrestling if they do that again. Andre's back in there. And John Studd is bailing out and so is the other big man, Bundy, and Heenan too. But they got one damaging splash in on Hulk Hogan.
It remains to be seen how well Hogan comes back for that. You talk about that's a cheap shot to end all cheap shots, man. Andre over with Hulk Hogan now, although the decision's been made, they won by a pin, but still, after the fact, the cheap shots by Bobby the Brain, Big John Studd, and King Kong Bundy. Well,
they waited there.
Let's watch the events leading up to Ron Alfred to the pin. Here we go. Now there's Andre taking Heenan into the corner. He moves Studd in there and goes after Bundy. So they're all there in one corner. And
Hulk
there's a headbutt. All right, we saw the headbutt of Andre on Studd. Now here,
big boot.
A size 15 or 16 hitting old Heenan.
He's never going to push the giant out from there.
Well, Hulk Hogan's coming off to our right, and he's in bad shape. Oh, boy. Well, fans, as the excitement settles, Prism is your channel for movies, specials, and sports. And here's just a...